first tonight, we start with this. Breaking news, a SWAT team in the middle of a Stanley County neighborhood. Officials say a man was barricaded inside his home with his wife, saying he was going to kill her. Officials say they started negotiating with the man. They say he fired a few shots, but eventually released his wife. She was not hit. Police eventually took the man into custody.